somewhere out there in the old Central Cove. The Barracudina lies down below, covered with seaweed down to the deep, along with your crew in eternal sleep. Well, I've been a member many long years ago. Whatever happened, no one will know. Was she struck by the tanker or by the rogue wave? It remains a mystery, for no one must say. There must be a reason for this and that. What a Barracudina never came back. The answer lies with God alone. It must have been time that he called him home. Captain James Chalk was in full command, an experienced fisherman known through the land. On November 25th, 1978, the man above had decided their fate. There must be a reason for this and that. Why the Barracudina never came back. The answer lies with God alone. It must have been time that he called it on.
Bobby!
Waiting for the vessel he'd seen no more. November 25th, it gave him the sea. Some say it cost him an early grave. There must be a reason for this and that. Why the Barracudina never came back. The answer lies with God alone. Must have been time, and he called him on. T.J. Hardy waited on shore, waiting for his vessel that would come home no more. Some say it cost him an early grave, grieving for the five men that he could not save. There must be a reason for this and that. Why the Barracudina never came back. The answer lies with God alone. It must have been time and he called him home. James, Chisley, Earl, Manuel, and Omen.